Greetings, my excellent friends. Welcome to studio session number 121. I'm Abel Miller, and I'm here to do a little bit of a Liquid Light show, to listen to some music, and to have some fun. So thank you for checking out my stream. So what do I have in store for you tonight? Well, this week we're going to have a little bit shorter studio session than normal, or than the last couple of times we've been on, because, got a little bit busy this week, and still trying to troubleshoot a few issues here and there with, you know, not much luck. So we're kind of running on the alternative setup again. Until I get a few more things ironed out. But I think I'll be able to get something going back again, a little bit more normal format coming up soon. And if worse comes to worse, I've got a little bit of time of less work coming up in about a month. So hopefully then I'll be able to dedicate a little bit more time to getting some things going here on the stream. So this is studio session 121. As I said at the top of the show, that means we've been, this is our 121st weekly, except for a few weeks, studio session where we listen to music and I do the liquids over here. This week we've got music from Wildsville and from the Aldrich Terrier to listen to, and that's the order that they'll be in. And while we're doing that, I've got video waves kind of going over here with some live liquids off on the other setup. And that's coming in here to go out to you. So it's a one camera feed setup. But with the Jank new setup, I've got an alternate camera in here. And that's where if it gets a little bit goofy or a little bit weirder than normal, that's why. But we do like to get weird here. We do like to have some good times, and we do try to hit some zones. So if at all during the stream you feel like we're hitting a zone, go ahead and use one of those zone emotes or try out the zone command. Usually during the show I'm busy and dirty, messy hands. So I don't get in the chat too much, but I do keep an eye on it, and I like to see that when you guys think we get there, if you share that with me. And sometimes I get it in there too, when I feel like we hit the zone. That's about all I've got today for setting up the show. Make sure, yeah, definitely more zones equals more funds, right? I'm going to go ahead and get started. I'll get the music rolling here, and I'll get going with the liquids. I'll come back on at the end for to say goodnight, that kind of stuff. Now that it's that time, go ahead and grab yourself a beverage or substance of preference. Enjoy it in the appropriate amount, and I will see you soon. Let's do this. Let's have some fun. Okay. Well, that one was a lot of fun. As I said at the top of the show, sorry it was a little bit short on my end, but I didn't have time to get together more music and to test out the setup again beforehand, so we're still making do for the time being until I can get some new solutions worked out. So just to recap, we had some great music there from Wowsville. First up in the order. Thank you so much. The second track was from the Aldrich Terrier Terroir. And that one was called Dollar Park. That was a really fun song as well. So thank you both again. For contributing, and thanks for watching also. After the stream wraps up, I leave this here as VOD for a while, or for however long they're allowed to stay there. And I also back up all the episodes to my YouTube channel. And if you are curious about that one, I believe you can find it. Let me see here. Yeah, you can find it. Thusly. There is a playlist on that channel with all of the studio sessions. I'm pretty sure it goes all the way back to the beginning. What, like 2 years ago or more? Which is crazy for me to think about, but yeah, it's been a while, and we're gonna keep going. So next Tuesday evening, I'll be back for another studio session, and we'll have some new music, and I may or may not have a different setup here in the studio for the liquids and for the feedback and all that fun stuff. I just got my hands dirty again. So bear with me. That's all I've got for tonight. Thank you for checking out the stream. Thank you for hanging out. Thanks for chatting. Thanks for watching this later. Thanks for sharing it with other people, if you're so inclined. And at some point, like I said at the beginning of the show, we'll be doing a little bit more, working a little bit more on this in about a month or so, and we'll see what happens with that. Until next week, have a good evening, and don't forget to be excellent to each other. Bye-bye.